Most people are surprised to learn that the world's major consumer of electricity is a technology that's been mostly unchanged in a century. In 1888, Nikola Tesla put an iron rotor in a magnetic field and spun it with alternating electrical currents, thus giving rise to the AC induction motor and the Industrial Revolution, changing the course of the world. Today, motors are everywhere, in every machine that moves. They drive fans that circulate air and heat in our buildings. They pump water, and they move products in factories and warehouses. They also use about half of the world's electricity. That's more than lighting, heat, and electronics combined. Most motors today are still based on Tesla's 19th century design, and they're basically the same machines from 100 years ago. AC induction motors by design can only run at one speed. Some attach variable frequency drives, or VFDs, to reduce the power supply. But these motors actually run less efficiently at lower speeds, and VFDs reduce the motor's lifespan. Newer motors with permanent magnets run more efficiently than AC induction motors, but they're expensive, mechanically complex, less reliable, and usually require rare earth minerals, which are environmentally unsustainable. Since electric motors use most of the world's electricity, our environment demands a new solution. Humanity demands a new solution. Enter the Turntide Smart Motor System, a cloud-connected, software-powered, next-generation switch reluctance motor that uses a fraction of the electricity of standard motors and is certified up to 33% more efficient than a motor with a VFD. Over the decades, switch reluctance motors have been battle-tested in applications that require absolute reliability, fault tolerance, and durability, like cooling nuclear power plants. But the technology to optimize their efficiency simply didn't exist until now. The Turntide Smart Motor System is a huge leap forward. It solves the limitations of earlier switch reluctance motors by increasing the number of rotor poles from typical 4 all the way to 16. Turntide is achieving unprecedented efficiency and intelligence by designing motor systems with digital DNA. It's like the landline leaping into the smartphone age. The Turntide Smart Motor System is comprised of three major components: the motor, the controller, and the cloud. Our motor is centered on one moving part, a solid steel rotor, which is surrounded by stator poles wrapped in wire. We energize the coils and generate magnetic flux to pull the rotor along with reluctance force, generating torque. It's also variable speed by design, optimizing efficiency across speeds. Next, the controller is the motor's digital brain. It precisely switches the current to the motor up to 20,000 times a second to keep the motor moving and rotating smoothly. It also connects the motor to other applications or platforms. The system collects and integrates sensor and actuator data from the controller, the cloud, and third-party systems to understand the motor and its environment and determine the optimal motor speed, minimizing waste. It all comes together in the dashboard, where in the cloud we can view all the data around the motor's operation, from building conditions to energy use to maintenance alerts. Much like we've replaced old light bulbs with more efficient, longer-lasting LEDs, the smart motor system is a simple replacement that can dramatically reduce energy use. In fact, our customers have slashed their HVAC energy consumption by an average of 64%. And since our motors are inexpensive to make with no rare earth minerals, motor retrofits pay for themselves in under 3 years. This is how we're turning the tide against energy waste and how we're turning the tide against climate change. Turntide Technologies, the first motor changed the world. This one can help save it.